I don't know if you can see it, but I'm noticing a circle hovering around snake hair that's pointing up. So I guess we follow that to find where we're going. That's helpful, because it doesn't see any freaking radar. I think one... Oh, ah. Shit.
Is someone there? What's going on?
I don't know how to attack even. Ow. Ugh. And he's up. He's only 1 minute. What the hell? Oh, I'm dead. Okay. Instant death. Well, I did say, expect me to suck, because I have no idea what I'm doing. I certainly had no idea who was coming around the fucking corner. And I just laid there.
Keep that contact! Yeah!
Stress 0.5%. It has stress levels. That's unusual. How about that died instantly? Instant noodles, let's put it there. Restores health and a bit of physique and warms the body when consumed. Open the item window and press OK to use. A bit of physique. Oh, yep, although Metal Gear Solid 3 with this. That's great. Well, 3 wasn't too bad, so. R1 doesn't do anything, L1's low. How do you attack then? I need probably need to equip stuff. There we go. Well, we'll keep the same cane handy then. These two guys here. Oh, look at that, but doing the worm. I guess I could sneak around. Oh, there they are. Door, let's see. If it is, I can't get it open. Oh shit. I have a bad feeling about this. It's actually pointing to the tank.
Be tougher to break through. It might be best to avoid that area altogether if you can.
I don't know where I'm going out of that. I have no idea. I'm not going the wrong way. Let's go in that window. I want to climb over the window, damn it. Thank you. Oh fuck. I'm on the back. The hell?
Acting as a contact to local authorities.
Medical compress. Ancient sore joints and bruises. So yeah. Yeah, it's looking very similar to Metal Gear Solid 3. I officially have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. Guessing that way through the... Don't even know how to attack, so it's following. Fuck. Bitch. Oh, I got him. Attack. That's weird. Ah, shoot, the wall. Yeah, yeah. Bitch. You seeing me? You serious? Ah, oh, damn it.
Snake, what happened?
Oh. Okay, so it's all one to attack. Weird, but doable. I suppose I could change the controls. Might do that at the next cut. At least I know what I'm doing now. This way.
We've got contact.
Actually, I might as well not even bother going left.
We've got company.
I cut through that building. Oh shit. Yeah, you're kidding me.
Where's the enemy?
Yoink. That didn't work out well. Well, that wasn't even a building. Right, my bad. They can see me, you serious? Maybe the original way was the correct way then. Going to evasion mode now. Oh, he doesn't see me. Haha. No way. Right there. Go away. Thank you. The original way I was going was the right way. Ah, oh, you bastard.
No, no, wait!
Shoot, and the person gets it. Oh, you bastard. Bitch. Person gets it. Go. The motherfucker changed my fucking camera. Damn.